I'm Giridhar Thota
from hailing from the state of Telangana. So I hail from a village in Telangana. So I'm a teacher's son. My father worked as a headmaster in several schools nearby, and he gained a lot of knowledge. And of course, all my family, and the last but one in my family of 10 children. So all are educated, everybody, couple of them served in army. So one of them actually chief engineer retired, another one is scholar and doctor. So my father actually, he gave us education, and he believed that education is the one actually which will fetch you in long run rather than anything else. That's how actually he made all of us actually, we have, whether a couple of engineers, doctors, all MBA graduates, everybody actually in our family. So I came actually after my MSc, and of course I am a doctorate in chemistry, a PhD in chemistry. So after my studies actually I had a chance to go for teaching, but I had a passion towards industry. So that's why actually I selected industry as my career. So I started with a salary of 400 rupees in a small resin factory. So and I worked there, later on I worked for Warner Lamba, Warner Hindustan, which is the unit of Warner Lamba. And then I worked in SOL, Standard Organic Cylinder, as a group leader R&D. So I worked on several projects and made it successful with Dr. Ranjit Reddy. So in 1984, Ranjit Reddy started his group, Dr. Reddy's group. So I was the first scientist in Dr. Reddy's group. So taking care of some of units. So I worked there as a senior vice president, technical and bulk operations. I was there until 2000. And in 2000, I came out and started my own unit, Shodhana Laboratories. So I was, I believe, and of course my father also used to preach me every time that if you work sincerely and hard with sincere dedication, naturally the fruits will come to you. One day or other day, they may get delayed. So, but I do believe in that kind of philosophy. So we believe we work sincerely in that group also, Dr. Reddy's. Now also I have very good relations with them. So of course I do some business with them. So initially they are also a little bit supported. And we work, I'm a basically technocrat. I headed R&D, I headed operations. So at that time, 1984, nobody knew anything about GMP, what is GMP. So I faced this US FDA inspection in 1985 itself. And we developed with the, along the changing systems, we educated ourselves. So I was a fresh guy from 1980 postgraduate. And we educated ourselves, we learned the things, we attended seminars, and with the coming auditors we learned. I believe, and I have confidence that I can develop anybody afresh from the colleges. I, of course, some people say that it's only trained people you should take so that actually they will be able to do better jobs. By my philosophy is actually 60% you should take fresh people and train them. I get more satisfaction there. So now if I see around my back of my face, so if I say so many people heading quality assurance, the plants and everybody, when I see them actually the happiness what gives me is more than anything actually my achievement actually in financial or anything else. So that's how I see it. In 2000 I started my career, so as an intermediate business manufacturer. So slowly actually I started actually some job works actually started to Dr. Reddy's and others. And then I started my own products. I started giving to the merchant exporters and some other traders. And at the same time, actually, I have given actually good quality products. At that time, actually, some of the products, they were coming dark color, something like that. I said, developed actually good product, good quality products. And I gave them to the good companies like Cadila, Sun Pharma, Cipla, so Torrent. So all these guys actually, so they were appreciating this. And here in pharma, so the business is actually in some of the general consumer products. So you give the good quality product, they take it. If it is not very good, actually they throw it outside. Here, the product marketing or sales, it doesn't start just selling the product, is not the criteria in pharma. It needs pre-sale also, we have to support them with some documentation. Analytical methods, or quality, or anything, vendor qualification. And after post-sale also, there will be a lot of problems. I am basically a technical person, so I worked in all kinds of things, analytical, R&D, everywhere. And I have very good team. So I have another person actually who worked in R&D, who worked with me, under me, as a group leader when I was senior vice president in Dr. Reddy's group. So he's also with me. We have very strong technical people who
who can support them in regulatory queries, regulatory method developments or anything. So with all these kind of things, people are coming to us rather than actually we going to them. Of course, we also go to them and actually talk with them and do discussions. But it goes as a partnership rather than actually vendor or a customer. So begging, sometimes they like that actually won't be there. So it is a business partnership. They need us, we need them. So we both actually together, we do the business. So one thing actually, and last one of course we started APIs also. And in 2004 actually we started APIs. We have several DMFs filed, about 30-35 DMFs we have filed. We have five certificate of suitability certifications. So we export to Europe and Latin America, and now actually we are starting Japan also. And Korea also we export. So we have exports as well as domestic products for us. And with this, of course, we have started with about 15 lakhs turnover, something like that. And now we are about 170 crores. So we are doing good. So at least actually my target is do work sincerely and satisfy the customer to their expectation, give them support. Naturally, business or anything, it will come automatically to you. And for new entrepreneurs, my suggestion is, so you can start, of course, product, any business. But one thing is actually gain some knowledge on it. Even though you might be taking a technical guy, so who will take it or who will head it. But you yourself should learn. So what it is and how it is going to be. So, and whenever actually you start your career in a company, so let us say actually you have some idea of starting, okay, pharma or anything, dice, somewhere, every anything. So whenever you get a chance to work there as if it is your own. The employer is, you are not helping the employer by doing job there. The employer has given you an opportunity to work and to learn things. So if you take that way, you will be able to learn most of this. And if you work sincerely, it is for your knowledge sake you are working, not for company's sake. Don't see what he is earning. See that actually what you are getting. And once you do actually, you have actually this kind of thinking in your mind and do work actually for at least maybe 30-35 until you get an age of 30-35 years. So after that phase, actually before that phase if you start, or before 40 years if you start investing, it will be better. So later naturally there will be a lot of responsibilities on you, family responsibilities, you will not be able to deal. So once you get actually all those things, once you get grip of the knowledge, then you can start the things. Initially there will be hurdles. So you might be getting, okay, let us say 5 lakhs a month you might be earning, but you will not be able to earn actually that much. So initially, don't see for profits, don't see for luxuries. I also started with a newcomer chair actually in my cabin. So now of course I have different thing. So try to see actually for running the industry without taking much loans. Of course, people will be there actually to give loans. So if you take and estimate your capability. Don't exaggerate yourself. You know your capacity. You take actually whatever little loan actually you can just run the company. Once you proceed naturally, there is time to go ahead and take loans or take things and expand your business. Once money is there, once you prove, once track is already clear, so then you can expand anything. But initially itself, don't boost up too much and go for a heavily and get actually some gain breaks actually. And if you take more loans, actually more interest you have to pay, more liabilities, that tension will be more rather than actually getting the business. So with this, so I conclude. So I wish all the new entrepreneurs or new startups, starting entrepreneurs, all the best in their career and wish everybody all the best. Thank you.